This video is brought to you by PatientGuard, experts in medical device regulatory affairs and quality assurance. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel to keep informed of our new content. The quality policy is a fundamental component of the ISO 13485 standard. It is a formal statement that outlines an organization's commitment to quality and customer satisfaction and provides a framework for establishing and maintaining an effective quality management system, or QMS. The quality policy must be communicated to all employees, and it must be reviewed and updated regularly to ensure that it remains relevant and effective. The policy should also be aligned with the organization's overall objectives and strategies. ISO 13485 provides specific requirements for the content of the quality policy. These include 1. Commitment to quality. The quality policy must demonstrate the organization's commitment to meeting customer requirements and regulatory standards and to continually improving the effectiveness of its QMS. 2. Customer focus. The quality policy must reflect the organization's commitment to meeting customer needs and expectations, and to providing products and services that consistently meet or exceed customer requirements. 3. Regulatory compliance. The quality policy must demonstrate the organization's commitment to complying with all relevant regulatory requirements, including those related to product safety, performance, and quality. 4. Continual improvement. The quality policy must reflect the organization's commitment to continually improving its QMS, processes, and products, and to using data and customer feedback to drive continuous improvement. 5. Risk management. The quality policy must demonstrate the organization's commitment to identifying, assessing, and managing risk associated with its products, services, and QMS, and to implement appropriate controls to mitigate those risks. In addition to these requirements, the quality policy should also be specific, measurable, achievable, relevant, and time-bound, or SMART. This means that it should be clear, concise, and easy to understand, and that it should include specific goals and objectives that can be measured and tracked over time. To develop an effective quality policy, organizations should consider the following steps. 1. Define the organization's mission and values. The quality policy should align with the organization's missions and values and should reflect its overall purpose and goals. 2. Identify customer needs and expectations. The quality policy should reflect the organization's commitment to meeting customer needs and expectations and should include specific goals and objectives related to customer satisfaction. 3. Identify regulatory requirements. The quality policy should reflect the organization's commitment to complying with all relevant regulatory requirements and should include specific goals and objectives related to the regulatory compliance. 4. Define quality objectives. The quality policy should include specific, measurable, achievable, relevant, and time-bound, or SMART, quality objectives that can be used to track progress over time. 5. Communicate the quality policy. The quality policy should be communicated to all employees and should be reviewed and updated regularly to ensure it remains relevant and effective. Overall, the quality policy is a critical component of ISO 13485 and provides a framework for establishing and maintaining an effective QMS that meets customers' needs, regulatory requirements, and business objectives. By developing and implementing an effective quality policy, organizations can improve their overall performance and drive business growth. If you liked this video, then please click like and hit the subscribe button to keep up to date with the latest videos from PatientGuard, making regulation easy.